रिकॉर्डिंग इज स्टार्टिंग सो स्टॉप ओके नाउ लेट वी स्टार्ट एंड आफ्टरवर्ड वी विल टॉक ओके आफ्टरवर्ड वी विल टॉक हाँ सो यस्टरडे दिस वी हैव डन सो इन दैट इफ यू हैव डाउट आस्क मी यू कैन डू लॉन्ग मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑल्सो ओके Now I am showing you.
मैं मेरा वो वाला incomplete है।
Afterward you can complete. Right now I am not checking any fair book or your pics or anything. So afterward you can complete. So now I am just showing you few sums and you have to tell me different.
मैम ये चैप्टर 7 भी सेम 1 में आ गया ना
दिस इज चैप्टर 8 मींस दैट चैप्टर 7 वाज ओनली डेसिमल एंड दिस इज 8 चैप्टर व्हिच इज मोर डेसिमल मींस बोथ आर रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर 7 चैप्टर एंड 8 चैप्टर
मैम मैम ये चैप्टर कम्स इन सेम 1
इन सेम 1 ओनली चैप्टर 1 टू 7 वाज देयर
ओके मैम मैम दिस इज योर टू राइट ओके
हां दिस इज योर टू सॉल्व इन द रफ बुक
मैम 5 टाइम्स आर 50
ए राइट नाउ नो वन विल से द आंसर यू हैव टू सॉल्व एंड आफ्टर 1 और 2 मिनट वी विल सॉल्व
मैम ये फेयर बुक में भी लिखना है
नो राइट नाउ नो नॉट इन द फेयर बुक ओनली इन द रफ बुक
फेयर बुक में भी लिखना है
हाँ आफ्टरवर्ड्स
मैम आई वो ऑल द आंसर्स मैम मैं ओके फिनिश मैम आई वो आंसर
मैम आई ओके फिनिश हेलो
मम्मा सर का पास वर्क इज डन
Okay, now time is up. So, who will tell me the answer?
Mam no kuragi basan.
Mam gazi jivani.
So you both give the answer of 2-2 FBs. Raghav, you first give the answer of first 2 FB.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
5 tens are 50.
Then second.
500 are 500.
Okay, and who will tell me difference between these 3 questions, these 4 questions?
Ma'am, can I do Kuragi Basan?
Yes.
मैम पहले में जो है 5 10 था, तो उसमें 1 0 डालना है, मतलब लास्ट में 1 0 है, तो हमें 1 के आगे 1 0 डालना होगा, तो 10, फिर 2 0 है तो 1 के आगे 2 0 डालना होगा, वो फिर 500, तो फिर बाद में 3 0 है ना लास्ट में, तो हमें 1000 लिखना होगा, और फिर यहाँ पर है ना पहली फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स का उल्टा है, 5 10 जा तो हमें है ना 1 0 है, तो 5 के आगे 1 0 लगाना होगा.
Yes, excellent, very good. So Raghib is right that first three questions are same. Like you can see 5 multiply 5 multiply 5 multiplies and then blank. But difference is only this much. That after 5, here 1 0, here 2 0s and here 3 0s. So only this much difference is there. Otherwise, three of the FBs are same. Only this much difference is there. So as here 1 0 is there, answer will be 10. Here 2 0s are there, so answer will be 100. Now Ayaz, your turn.
Yes, ma'am. And after 3 0s are there, so answer will be 1000. And the last FB is similar to the first FB. Answer is 50.
Yes. Yes. And as both of them said that this and this both FBs are same, but they are opposite of each other. Like in this one is missing and the answer is given, and in that last one answer we have to find and this number is given. So the same way upside also you can see. You only have to tell me that what is the difference and all. So now carefully observe this 3FB and tell me the difference. But after 30 seconds, huh? So 30 seconds observe that what is similar, what is the difference in these questions, 3 of the FBs. Okay, you can wait. After time will be up, you can say. And other students also just observe. It's very easy. You can just observe the...
Yes, ma'am, I done observations.
Ma'am, likhne ka nahi hai na?
No, no. Okay, now who are ready? Sama Mamajad is already ready. Then other, who are ready to give the answer?
Nakulagi Vasani.
Okay, two students. You just have to observe these blanks. And you have to tell me what is difference. Tino question same hai ke thoda alag hai. बस उतना ही बोलना है. आंसर्स यू डोंट हैव टू टेल मी, आंसर्स आई विल ओनली एक्सप्लेन. जस्ट यू हैव टू टेल मी दैट व्हाट इज डिफरेंट बिटवीन द क्वेश्चंस. क्वेश्चन में क्या डिफरेंस है? तीनों सेम एफबीज है.
मैम परियानी शफीक.
ओके, थ्री स्टूडेंट्स. सो समा मोहम्मद सैयद, यू ओनली टेल मी कि तीनों में क्या फर्क है.
मैम हसन को
नो राइट नाउ ये तीनों एफ बीज में क्या फर्क है? तीनों सेम फिल इन द ब्लैंक के थोड़ा अलग है.
मैम अलग है थोड़ा.
यस
मैम नंबर वन में 1.5 2.6 है, मतलब पॉइंट है वहां पे।
गुड।
फिर नीचे में कुछ नहीं है।
यस।
और थर्ड वाले में लास्ट में जीरो है।
वेरी गुड। So just now you have solved those FB like 5 multiplied by dash equals to 50, 5 multiplied by dash equals to 500, 5 multiplied by dash equals to 5000. So वो तीन FB में भी and
more than that. Then can I see this answer of 3 FB?
Wait. Whoever's mic is this, please mute. So I was explaining that in that three questions also, only zeros were given, like 1 0, then 2 0, 3 0. That much difference was there. And here also, what is the difference? That here decimal point is given, here no decimal point, here 1 0. So you have to tell me opposite way. Now I'm writing this in opposite way. Same question. Multiply by 10, whether you can do shortcut or whether you can do long multiplication sum, and tell me the answer. दोनों में से जो करना हो, long multiplication करना हो तो वो decimal point को move करवाना हो तो move. करना हो तो move.
Yes ma'am, that is the answer. 152.6. Yes ma'am, that is the answer.
And other students, those who are trying, after you finish, please tell me that I can know, I should wait or not.
Ma'am, I can capacity. Done the sum.
Ma'am, done all the answers.
Ma'am, done all the answers.
Done, Shama Muhammad Jad.
Now, shall I wait for the students or not? Other students, please tell me, shall I wait?
I'm done, Priyani Shafiq.
Okay, good. Now, those who are not telling me anything, other students, that whether they are trying or not even telling me that I should wait or not, they cannot ask me the doubt. Now, at last, then you will ask me the doubt. It's not good. So, let me start. I think Hassan's turn has not come today. Hassan, because his turn has not come today.
Okay, ma'am.
So Hassan, you tell me the answer.
Ma'am, this one multiplied by 10.
This one.
Yes, ma'am. 1 1 5 2 6 0.
And decimal point?
5 or 2 ke beech mein.
Sure. Here, because in the question also, yes, ma'am, it was given here. In the question also, where is the decimal point?
Two digit ke baad.
Here we have to multiply by 10, so we are moving that decimal point na to the right.
Yes.
Yes. After we will move that decimal point, it will go to the next digit.
So now 2 or 6 ke beech mein.
Yes, good. And if you want to do using a long multiplication like Ragib, so you can do using long multiplication also, the whole sum.
Ma'am, maine long multiplication hi kiya hai.
Okay. Maine bhi.
Okay. So what answer you got? This only, no? 152.60 maybe you got this.
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ सो 60 और 6 बोथ आर सेम बट डेसिमल पॉइंट शुड बी बिटवीन 2 एंड 6 इट शुड बी बिटवीन 2 एंड 6 ओके बिकॉज़ इन द क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन हियर
मैम जब भी हमको कहे कि मल्टीप्लाई करो 10 से 100 से 1000 से तो हमें डेसिमल पॉइंट मूव करना ही होगा
यस लाइक इफ यू वांट टू डू इन शॉर्टकट इफ यू वांट टू डू यूजिंग लॉन्ग सम यू कैन ओके
ओके मैम ओके
सो यू कैन सी हियर इन द फर्स्ट वन द सेम आंसर इज देयर दिस The same answer. Can you see? The same answer is there. Both this one and this one.
Yes, ma'am.
So yes, ma'am. Same.
So yes, it means ma'am. Which number will come here?
Ten.
Ten.
Wow, baby.
So what you have to just observe that decimal point go from here to here. You can see it goes. To the next digit means it is multiplied by 10.
Okay, ma'am.
Then here now.
Okay, ma'am. मुझे समझ में आ गया.
हाँ, so decimal point went, no? यहाँ से decimal point चला गया है. कितने
digit? Yes, ma'am. It means उसके सामने आ गया है 2 और 6 के 100 और इसमें 1000.
Because extra zero is also there. That's why 1000.
Yes.
Okay, so you understood, no? This.
Yes, ma'am. Understood. Easily, okay. Easily.
Good.
Yes, ma'am. Understand.
Okay. So first
ma'am,
one.
Ma'am, वो जो FBA बीच की.
हाँ.
वो 100 है.
हाँ.
तो इसमें point किधर भी नहीं है.
हाँ.
इसके लिए क्योंकि 20 है उसके मूव करने का इसलिए नहीं रखा है ना डेसिमल पॉइंट
हाँ इवन इफ यू विल डू नो यूजिंग दैट लॉन्ग मल्टीप्लिकेशन लाइक हाउ यू
मैम तो मुझे पता है आंसर क्या आएगा 1526.00
इफ यू विल डू इन दिस वे So what Raghib said, no, that you will get the answer. Okay, 1526. So point will come here. So 1526.00 and 1526 both are same. That day I think so I said, okay, 5.0 and 5 both are same.
Okay, ma'am.
मैम इन शॉर्ट क्या मतलब क्या जितने जीरो हो ना उसके अगर जीरो अगर लॉन्ग मल्टीप्लिकेशन करो तो जीरो आए गए और जितने जीरो हो ना उसके पहले ही पॉइंट रखना है
यस सो नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग दिस वन सो आई एम फाइंडिंग दैट वीडियो व्हिच आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेव्ड देन अगेन आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय स्क्रीन So this is that division is given, you can see. Is my screen visible properly, whole video?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, yes, we have to write. Ma'am, we have to write.
Nothing you have to write right now. Because in online classes, if I will give the time to write, so I can't complete the syllabus.
Okay, ma'am.
You have to write right now.
The division sign, you can see.
Right.
डिविजन हो गया मल्टीप्लिकेशन हो गया
नाउ लेट्स सी दिस यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट ऑल द नंबर्स 1 2 3 लाइक 213 400 in whichever number no decimal point is there here also decimal point is not there in this also decimal point is not there. So it means all these numbers are whole number, complete number without decimal point. And the numbers which has a decimal point, they are called decimal numbers. Like a multiplication also you are doing normally, no? Then you are putting a point. So the same way here, you have to ignore that point. And after ignoring that decimal point, 8.48 will become 848. So now you have to divide this 848 divide by 4. So in rough book, you can try and 1 minute I'm giving.
Ma'am, it's only 1 minute.
Yes.
Then I can give them.
मैम अभी कोई आंसर नहीं बोलेगा ना
ना नाउ नो वन विल से आंसर आफ्टर 1 मिनट दोस हु आर रेडी
मैम नकवीर आगे मशीन लॉक एंड डन
गुड
मैम नकवीर आगे मशीन लॉक एंड डन
चलो मोहम्मद जेड वर्क इज डन
वेरी
मोहम्मद जेड वर्क इज डन
मशीन कपास वर्क इज डन
वेरी गुड
मैम ये डिवीजन में भी मल्टीप्लिकेशन जैसा ही करना है ना कि पॉइंट फिर पॉइंट डालूंगा
यस वेरी गुड
मैम मिल गया कब का मुझे आंसर
मैम मिल गया
हाँ इन मल्टीप्लिकेशन आल्सो वी वर डूइंग नो के पहले डेसिमल पॉइंट घटा के नॉर्मल मल्टीप्लिकेशन करते थे फिर उसमें वापिस डेसिमल पॉइंट लगा देते थे सो इन दिस डिवीजन आल्सो द सेम
जो क्वेश्चन था उसमें पॉइंट का वो करना है ना
हमको जो आंसर मिले ना क्वेश्चन हाँ उसमें
यस मैम डन कब का
गुड बट आई एम वेटिंग फॉर द स्टूडेंट मे बी इफ दिस इज इजी सो दे विल डू सो द स्टूडेंट्स एटलीस्ट ट्राई मेनी टाइम आई एक्सप्लेन यू that you should try. Without trying, you can't learn new. Means whether you want to learn car, whether you want to learn anything, vehicle, cooking or anything, means whatever you want to learn, any game, you will try, no? Then only you will learn. You will do mistake also. But through that only yes, you will learn.
Yes, ma'am.
So the students, I'm waiting for 30 seconds. If you want to try, try.
Ma'am. इसमें हमको डेसिमल पॉइंट करना है तो क्वेश्चन ही देखने का ना कि टू डिजिट के पहले है तो इधर ही हम पॉइंट रखने का
यस गुड
मैम इसमें तो मूव नहीं करने का ना
नहीं ओके नाउ टाइम इज अप
मैम कैन आई सॉल्व नकवीर आगे बसन
मैम कैन आई सॉल्व सलाम मोहम्मद जैद
योर ऑल ऑफ योर टर्न हैज कम
मैम सलाम मोहम्मद जैद टर्न इज
ए योर टर्न हैज आल्सो कम रिमेंबर
मैम वेयर
आई डोंट रिमेंबर व्हिच क्वेश्चन आई आस्क यू बट आई हैव आस्क यू दैट आई रिमेंबर हां सो दिस यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट वन डिजिट यू हैव टू टेक नॉट टू डिजिट फर्स्ट यू टेक वन डिजिट इफ दैट फर्स्ट डिजिट इज स्मॉलर देन आउटसाइड नंबर Then you can take two digit, but here one digit. So first digit is 8, and in the table of 4, how many size is 8?
2.
Huh, good. 2. So 2 we will write upside, then 8 minus 8. Then we will take another digit down, which is 4. Again, see in that table. So 4 ones are 4. Yeah. Then again, next digit you have to take down.
Two.
then last you will get zero. Means they are putting cross, but we will get zero. They are not putting zero also and minus also. So upside what we are getting now, that is our answer. But point also. So let's see all that also.
Mem, right answer, yeah.
So now they are also counting, you can see in the question. In the they are counting that after point right side, how many digits are there? How many that decimal places are there? So two, right. One, two. Tenth place and hundredth place. Two are there, you can see. After decimal point.
Yes, ma'am.
So 2.12. They are counting that after decimal point right side, how many digits are there? So in the answer also, from right, after skipping two digits, they will put point. Okay? Clear or
yes,
not?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Clear.
Ma'am, हमें multiplication की method ही याद रखनी है, पर उसमें एक method, एक step याद नहीं रखना है, कि वो decimal वो करना है.
हाँ.
मैम उसको आंसर नीचे होता था नीचे पॉइंट होता था इसमें ऊपर है तो ऊपर पॉइंट रखना
मैम सम कोई भी सम हो मैं रिमाइंडर बचता है तो मैम उसका क्या करना है मैम
रिमाइंडर हियर इन द क्वेश्चन इन व्हिच एवर व्हिच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस विल बी गिवन नो इन दैट रिमाइंडर विल बी जीरो ओनली ऐसे क्वेश्चंस ही नहीं होंगे ठीक है
इन डेसिमल पॉइंट में ना
हाँ सो दिस इज योर टेक्सचुअल एक्सप्लेनेशन व्हिच इज सिमिलर ओनली दैट हाउ यू विल पुट अ पॉइंट एंड एवरीथिंग दैट
Yes, ma'am. Question number 4 कहाँ है?
Which question number 4?
ma'am, question number 4 नहीं आएगा पूरा अलग से divide का?
नहीं कहाँ से आएगा?
This one. In this mix, in the, you can see, the, in this explanation, division sums are there, you can see.
हाँ ma'am, division sums.
Yes. And then directly word problems they will give, you can see.
Yes, ma'am. Solve the problem, no? Yes.
So you can see that this word problem is given and in that they have used division. So
yes, ma'am.
Word problems will be given and you to decide multiplication or whether to divide or whether to multiply.
Okay, ma'am.
Application. Ma'am, abhi hum log question na likhe chalega?
So now who wants to
read? How many liters of water they carry? Ma'am, Ashan can say?
Nee, you just want to read. I will only explain. Because this is first word problem.
Ma'am, can I read? Ma'am, can I read?
Ma'am, read karu da.
Shafiq is there?
Ek second, ma'am, jo hai na ko.
Nahi hai.
Why?
Ma'am, hai. Yes, ma'am.
So Shafiq, you can read this.
Yes. Explanations is relay life. Solve using multiplication or division.
So whether you have to use multiplication or whether division. So these word problems are not of addition or subtraction, but multiplication or division. Read from here.
On a hiking types
trip
the hikers needed 1.75 liters of water each day if the trip's
lasted
lasted
last 10 days how many liters of water did they carry
Mom, done the division sum.
So now I'm explaining all the situation. There is one trip, like whenever we are going to visit anything or any trip, or like so many people, those who are going to climb Mount Everest, no, they also bring so many things with them. So here they are, it is given that hikers needed 1.75 liters of water each day. So 1.75 liter water each day. So now what is the meaning of each day? Each day.
One day. Ma'am, every day. Every day.
हाँ, जितने भी दिन है उसमें हर एक दिन में उन लोगों को 1.75 हाँ. So if the trip lasted 10 days, lasted means 10 दिन तक की वो trip है. Lasted 10 days मतलब वो trip 10 दिन की है. और एक दिन में 1.75 लीटर सो इन वन डे
मैम आई हैव गॉट द आंसर
1.7 सो नाउ देयर आर हाउ मेनी डेज 10 डेज ओके सो एक दिन का पता है और 10 डेज का तुमको ढूंढना है सो हाउ मेनी लीटर्स ऑफ वाटर डिड दे कैरी ओके सो हियर 10 डेज
मैम आई हैव गॉट द आंसर
ओके वेरी गुड यस सो नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू एनी अदर एग्जांपल All the students, if your mother is giving you 5 rupees each day, 5 rupees each day,
मतलब each day,
5 rupees.
Yes.
So after 1 week, how one many week rupees you will get total? After. In 1 week.
35.
Very good. 35. So what you did? Yes.
Ma'am, I just multiplied 5 by 7.
Yes. 1 week means how many days?
7 days.
7 days. So 5 multiplied by 7.
7.
5 multiplied by 7. Then you got the answer. So yes. When something is given for one day and you have to find for so many days, so what you will use? Multiplication.
Multiplication.
So here also
multiplication. Is my multiplication. Multiplication.
Number.
If there is given that.
Sum is done.
Ma'am, if there 1. Is given 5. That 17.5 liters are there and they have to take that water 10 days, so the answer will be 1.75.
Okay, now how many minutes and, you want to solve this?
30 seconds, do you?
Ma'am, 0 minutes. Ma'am, 0 minutes, 0 seconds.
Oh.
Ma'am, 30 seconds.
Okay. Whether you can do using long multiplication or shortcut. Whether shortcut or whether that long. Whichever you like. Jo bhi pasand ho.
मैम कितने मिनट दियो मैम कितने मिनट
फॉर यू 30 सेकंड एंड फॉर अदर स्टूडेंट्स 1 मिनट आई शुड गिव देम टाइम
मैम लगे लगे बस वर्क इज डन
वर्क इज डन
सब लोग मत जाओ
मैम विद्या यस वर्क इज डन बिफोर 3 मिनट्स
Very good.
Mama, done. For 2 minutes.
Mama, Ashan Kapasi work is done.
Mama, Pariyan and Shafiq work.
Very good. And what is the time? 26.
Ma'am, 1 minute gone.
9:26.
9:20.
Ma'am, 1 minute gone. Ma'am, there were 9:25 and 1 minute gone, 9:26.
Okay, so let's start. So shortcut way I as well say and long term. Who? Yes, Rajiv, start.
Okay, ma'am. Long question.
Long.
Ma'am, can I say about shortcut?
Ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, first 0 multiplied by 5.
Okay, ma'am. No problem, bye.
Ma'am, first 0 multiplied by 5. Then
0. Then
0 multiplied by 7 is equal to 0.
Yes. 0 multiplied good. Then by second 1 line.
Is equal to 0.
Sorry, 1.
0.
Then?
First the rule of 0.
Yes, very good.
Then 1 5 is a 5. Then 1 7is a 7. Then 1 1is a 1. Then add these numbers. That 0 7 1 0 5 7 1.
And where we will put point?
That before 0.
Here, see, after a decimal point, how many digits are there?
2.
So that's why after 2 digits. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
See, let's revise. If those who still have doubt, and mute your mic.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Yeah, but someone's mic is unmute now, so my voice is coming double, you know? So I was saying about this decimal point, that after decimal point, 2 digits are there. No, that's why we'll put point after 2 digits from right. And yes, fast tell me that shortcut, fast, because time is up now. Here,
what ma'am? Your voice is breaking.
Shortcut. Tell me this. So you can see 1 0 is there. That's why we'll move the digit 1 digit.
Yes, ma'am.
Move that decimal point 1 digit. We have to move the decimal point. So number is same, but decimal point will go from here to here. Ek digit aage chala jayega, decimal point. We are moving that. So now this both the answer are same. 17.5, 17.5. So our answer is 17.5. Okay, other sums we will do next time, because now time is up. And if you still have doubt, you can